We have something hip that we want to present to you. You've been listening to our music. Now, we have a tune that's called...
I could definitely say my ability to collaborate. A lot of cats, when they consider themselves collaborating, is really just features. So they're really like grabbing a person and using it as a moment of like opportunity or some hidden agenda a lot of times, or kind of often like coattailing a little bit. And so my approach is almost kind of like a Quincy Jones approach. So when you record with me or you collaborate with me, I'm seeking to kind of really get that artist to stretch and really get them to tap into like find their sound and their self beyond what maybe the public, you know, validates for them. So that's, you know, my ability to like help artists produce not just music but themselves has always been like a skill set, but also just a passion and a service of mine. I say it's like a double fold, but first one that I made was, you know, when I found out I had a son, I was gonna be a father, I immediately like came to the decision to kind of halt my career full-time per se, to make myself more stationary in DC. So that's definitely a sacrifice. But then the overall sacrifice, which that falls even under, is integrity. You know, maintaining my integrity as not just a creative, but also as a man, you know. You'll never hear no stories about, you know, W.L. being in no casting couch or no, you know what I'm saying, no creative closet or none of that, you know what I'm saying? So integrity is definitely a sacrifice that you make as an artist, because it immediately means that you identify that you don't want to be nobody's slave and you don't want to be nobody's, you know, outlet that they can vicariously live through, like many in the music industry basically want, because that's what they want. And that's the antithesis of the other sacrifice that a lot of artists out here make, who do want to chase the fame game, who do want to jump in the industry. Often it's their integrity that's usually brought to the table that they compromise creatively, personally, friends, they have to get rid of friends, you know, it's a variety of that. So I definitely would say choosing fatherhood over career first, and that's because I chose integrity from the jump as an artist. Yeah, I mean, I got a bunch of stuff. I dropped like 5 records during quarantine when everybody was on lockdown, quarantine love, quarantine sessions. That featured some really dope international artists. But more recently, in the last 2 months, I just released a record that's called Mean Trouble, which is really dope. It's available everywhere. And like right before that one, I dropped this other record that was called, that's the thing. Like, I'm getting bad at that now, because I'm gonna be honest, I drop records, you know how you guys are like a periodical. That's how I drop records. Like, I try to drop an album every month. So just look up my name, Wes Felton, and you'll find like, you know, 30 something albums, you know what I'm saying? And they're cool because they feature a lot of artists that are from this area as well as all over the globe. So. My social media is WESFELTONDC. That's my IG. My Twitter is just Wes Felton. And type in Wes Felton DC, you'll find me.